All right, let's take a look at this machine here. Love this kind of packaging. This comes right apart. Oh, look at this. So one thing to point out, the physical size of this machine, and it is heavy. This thing weighs about 175 pounds versus a lot of other machines that are not quite there. And the reason is it's made of metal and it's got all kinds of heaters in it. I'm really excited about the Intamsys Funmat Pro 310 FFF printer. This is an industrial grade machine that is a really reasonable price point. The retail price for this is $10,000 Canadian for this product here. The biggest feature of this is its thermostatic construction. Temperature will stay constant in this build chamber up to 100 degrees Celsius. Unlike a lot of other desktop 3D printers, the build chamber is not heated from the build plate radiating heat. We call that passive temperature control. This has direct build chamber heaters to keep the temperature at 100 degrees, which helps you get excellent prints from thermoplastics. This has two extruders. They're dual extruders and they're independent. So what that means is we can mirror parts and print twice at once. You know, your choice of a 3D printer really depends on what you need to accomplish with it. Now, this is a desktop printer worth about $10,000. So most of the printers in this category will be missing a lot of the features that we see on this machine. The number one thing, of course, is thermostatic control, where the temperature is kept constant in the build chamber by build chamber heaters, not by a passive heater on the build platform. This machine also has independent extruders, which we are starting to see in a lot of other machines that are out there. But the real key here is the quality of the materials that go into this thing. The extruders can go to 300 degrees Celsius. The plate can go to 160. What that means is we can print in any kind of thermoplastic that we want to use. ABS specifically requires, you know, a nice constant temperature inside of the build chamber to prevent cracking. The less of those features that you have, the less repeatable your prints are going to be and the more failures you may achieve. I expect complete repeatability and reliability from this machine. I think the ideal customer for this machine is someone who's had maybe a desktop 3D printer or one of the entry-level products and found that it's just really not quite good enough. We see in a lot of even large industrial establishments, people going for maybe a low-cost option with not a lot of features that they really need. So a machine shop or anywhere that's doing a lot of prototyping and making a lot of small parts, generally someone using a fused filament fabrication method today will really benefit from this machine. You'll benefit from the temperature control, you'll benefit from the high quality of production materials, and you'll benefit from the flexibility and the ability to run any material or any filament that you want to run. All right, well, you didn't see a video of this being lifted up on the table because we needed the photographer to lift this up on the table because it's a very heavy product. We had three guys lifting this thing up, once again reinforcing the solid construction of this piece of equipment. So I'm going to see what comes with it here. So pretty normal in a printer, you do get a kit full of some stuff. So let's see what we got here. Power cable, an Ethernet cable, brush. There's some hardened steel nozzles here, a couple spare ones, some... a couple different varieties, spare fuse, good to have, never have enough of these around. So when you have a hot machine, you need gloves. Great thermal gloves, little set of tools. This is a leveling shim. Got some cleaning tools. Acupuncture needles work great for that, for a 0.3 nozzle tip, or a 0.4 nozzle tip, I guess. And we have some filament in here. So, this is HIPS. This is a water-soluble support material. This is ABS. So this here is the filament dry box to keep the filament dry. It looks like we can fit two rolls of filament. So this is great. This is a reusable desk and cartridge that can be dried out. I think it takes 3 hours at 200 C. And then go back in here and we'll measure the humidity of the parts. Fantastic for keeping filament dry and ensuring really good prints. This here is the print head. So these get installed into the machine. This beautiful piece of work. I haven't seen this printhead before, but very nice to be able to see the filament come through. Look at the solid construction on that. That is not your typical desktop machine. If you're interested in this machine, or if you're doing any desktop 3D printing today and you're finding that the equipment you have is not up to snuff, best thing to do, give us a call. Call us at 416-233-7165 and ask about the Intamsys product line, or send us an email at sales@objectsunlimited.com. You are more than welcome at any time to come in and take a look at this machine firsthand. We're happy to print you some sample parts.